the Holy Gospel. Peace be to all.
And to your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to the Holy Apostle and Evangelist Mark.
Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you.
Let us be attentive. The Lord said to his disciples, "Be constantly on your guard. They will hand you over to the courts. You will be beaten in synagogues. You will be arraigned before governors and kings on my account and have to testify to your faith before them. But the good news must first be proclaimed to all the Gentiles. When men take you off into custody, do not worry beforehand about what to say. In that hour, say what you are inspired to say. It will not be yourselves speaking, but the Holy Spirit. Brother will hand over brother for execution, and likewise a father his child. Children will turn against their parents and have them put to death. Because of my name, you will be hated by everyone. Nonetheless, the man who holds out till the end is the one who will come through safe."